Tulsa police arrest a man they say had fentanyl pills after initially searching his apartment for a gun. Officers say they found Michael Cullum near 51st and Memorial around 2 Thursday afternoon after someone called to say they heard shots. Police say Cullum told officers he had a pistol, but he didn't shoot it. They say police found the gun along with hundreds of fentanyl pills. Cullum told officers the pills were his, and police then arrested him.